Heavenly Father, look at this. Another one comes. Heavenly, he loves you. He loves your word. He wants to serve you. He wants to do whatever you say in your word so that he can inherit your kingdom. The reason is because he's born of your word. Because you put it in him to do so. No man can come to you except for God. I bring Elio before you, your name. Thank you, Father, that you're going to fulfill your promise and that you cannot lie. You said that we would repent and be baptized in your name, Lord Jesus. You would commit our sins and fill us with the power of the Holy Ghost. So that's what we do, as you commanded. Hallelujah. Are you ready? Okay. Elio, I baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ for the remission of all your sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.